is my edifier. My cup running over. They may understand, but God will make my own. God will make my own. Apostle Mentora, she's going to be a great woman of God. She's going to be a great evangelist. And rest the ministry upon you. Rest the anointed to preach the word in season and out of season. Somebody worship. Get ready for what God's about to do with you. God's about to rearrange where you live. Where you live, God is about to rearrange it. Even if in your house, God is about to rearrange it. Even if you're ready up here, God is about to rearrange it. You're about to move from where you are at. Get ready to move. Get ready to shift your location. Get ready to shift. Apostle said they had to change the location for a while. Jesus lived in Jerusalem and got ancient until Herod was dead. Oh, la ba 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 ka sa bo ko li ba ka sa tai. Li bi ko sa tai la ba ko sa te. God is getting ready to change your life. Everybody worship and I'm closing. I need the two ministers at the back to come. Come, come. Hallelujah. Come, come. Yes, come. Ye ba ba sa tai. Ye, come on. Worship, 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 worship. Worship. There's a brand new life from my mother's womb that was chosen me. Oh, la ba ba sa tai. Ye be worship tai. Yes, come ministers. Come, come. Jesus! Jesus! Sometimes you feel like you want to give up. Sometimes you feel like you just can't matter. But God is getting ready to bring you overseas. There is a door overseas. Right now and February shall open for you. Sometimes you don't know what to talk to about your story because you don't want nobody to know much about you. About Selena and her. I asked the question, who helped the bleeding pastor? The pastor's bleeding, but no one can see it. The pastor is still serving and no one can see it. You are still serving in the pastor, but you have some issues that you have personally. Hey, Lama Kasataya, my worship, come on, sing it, sing it. Sing it. Apostle, she need your ministry. But the one fear is not normal. Oh, Apostle, she's like a daughter to you. She's like a daughter to you, Apostle. Oh, God, somebody worship the Lord. Oh, Apostle, there are things that you don't know how to tell you. There are things that you don't know how to tell you that is going on. Ah, but God will tell you. Hallelujah, He is going to lift you. He is going to anoint you afresh. There's a fresh anointing that is coming your way. You are going to preach like never before. You are going to preach like never before. The devil is trying everything to see you. The devil is trying everything to wipe you out. The devil is trying everything to confuse you. The devil is trying everything to lock you down. But God said, nothing shall lock you down. Oh, even a broken pieces. You are going to make it. Even a broken pieces. Apostle, she did you well. But the word fear is not normal. Apostle, in the church, she had to fight back his enemy in demons. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord.
Jesus.